Chats in Microsoft Teams has a new tab. So you have chat, files, organization activity still, but now there is a LinkedIn tab up there. I love this feature because I'm on LinkedIn a lot. If you recall, Microsoft purchased LinkedIn back in 2016. So I'm chatting with Christian. I want to pull up his LinkedIn profile. I go to LinkedIn. Found a match. This is kind of cool also. I do need to sign into my LinkedIn account. I'll do that real quick just to show you this. I have to verify myself. Submit. That is me. Accept. A little security here. That's good. Now connecting Chris Menard Training with this. Hit accept. Watch Christian's profile appear in just 1 second. When I click here, there we go. That is Christian's profile. That would be the same profile on his LinkedIn page. Just so you know, I'm going to make a video about this soon. But for example, my LinkedIn is with my Gmail account, but you can associate other email accounts with your LinkedIn account because I work full-time. So I've associated my full-time job email with my LinkedIn account. And I've also associated my chris@chrismenard.net with my LinkedIn account. That the primary account is my Gmail account. So you can have multiple emails associated with your LinkedIn account. That video will be out real soon. Thank you. If you have any comments or questions, let me know. But I love this feature. Have a great day.